hear the song. Yeah, the song fine, you know. The song really impressed me. So we want to know, as the hands of our girls launched on the kick all over the country, you know, that four corner of Sierra Leone, we want to know, how prepare you on the kick for the long game? And who's the launch girl will take place at the time of the launch girl for?
Well, thank you so much, my sister. And I don't prepare for this particular program for like 10 months ago, because I released this song March 2019. And I believe, say, as a patriotic Sierra Leonean, now this is my own way, this is my own role as a musician, for still say the mommy in vision, he go through.
Yeah, for support.
For support the mommy waiting and waiting the driver put in place for the girl beginning. Because the domestic violence where they go to the girl beginning, it don't pass mark in the country. And I believe that as a musician, this is my own way for contribute and still say the mommy in vision go through. And I don't devote myself. I get plenty of things the way I could do. I get plenty of travel work for travel this year. But I don't cancel all that for CC. I join hand with the mommy for tour all over the country and preach the message to the youth them, to the big man them. For CC, this domestic violence where the dad people they undergo, make it be a stop. Make it put down to stop. More we terminate them, more we end them totally in the country. But before I talk much, I get one big allegiance when I then day before for this particular program. Now they put on for CC. Particular program push go before now they join hand with the mommy when I no less a person but Mr. Matthew Kanu.
Yes, I'm from Ulema, Sudan. I get some rights from UK. Me and Mr. Matthew Kanu, the founder and country director of the Girls Empowerment Network Sierra Leone. Now, one of the leading child protection organization then cut across the country. We all know the area for say. Our Excellency, the First Lady of the Republic of Sierra Leone, Mrs. Fatima Jabidio, don't they do answer for our guards launching cut across the country? And I believe so this is not the time for making it now the Bode Street. Bode Street, the date for it now Sunday, the 1st December 2019. And we get a lot of things that when they go along for make we see say, this program be colorful. Under the leadership of the Resident Minister of the Southern Province, we are the chairman for the Central Planning Committee. We get different sets of committees there, like the Welfare Committee, the Fundraising Committee, Mobilization Committee. We also get Entertainment Committee. And this entire program that starts Sunday, the 1st December 2019, right now, Fala Checkpoint, 10 a.m. in the morning. We are in, we get a lot of people there, where they lead by the Resident Minister, Fala Checkpoint, where they move right down to Peace Junction. Peace Junction to Shemingo, Shemingo down to Nagweun, where we get all stuff people in, cut across the Bode Street, within the 16 chiefdom, na Bode Street, for ensure say we receive the mami, a match with we, for make we condemn, officially na Bode Street, the act of sexual penetration, rape, child cruelty, child abuse, we also get child labor, school dropout. We work for see our best girl picking and young woman then. Then they climb the ladder of development, especially in social, economic, political, cultural, educational point of view. Even in scientific endeavors then, we know how the government don't they push. And we know how child protection organizations they don't affect, especially in sexual, gender-based violence. And we work for see with the official launch of the Answer for Girls na Bode Street, how best the people of Bode Street go appreciate them. Lord, we come out in numbers, cut across the Bode Street, wherever you day, any corner where you day, make yourself an historical somebody, be a finger pointer to this particular development. Be in the system instead of you be out of the system. Please, either you be in the pump or you be out of the pump. And I believe, say, 100% of the people in Bode Street go the part of it. And with this, Lyoke, when I know one of the biggest artists nationwide, don't forget a lot of activities. As I talk, it talk to me personally, say, if I don't the UK by the 12th of December. But because of Fatima Ikama and Bode Street, and Bode Street inborn, and Bode Street in go school, a one for me part of this historical event. And don't forget in traveling, and sure say it be an history maker to this particular thing. And don't endorse him. And he must say, he and host of other artists, host of other stakeholders, go join in the team for ensure say we get an official launch. Come Sunday, December 1, 2019. Now the Bone Mini Sports Stadium. Let me just get a version of Lioke, one of Inter's memories.
Pick you where you're born, not your jam. Pick you where you're on that age, you're not your jam.